Here I have two paper sheet of size 6 by 16 cm. You can use any bigger rectangular sheet for making a bigger card. Fold it into half, keep the open ends at the upside and keep this one on another. Now we are going to mark some point 1.5 cm from top, from both left and right side, and draw a line joining through these two points. Curve up the edges. Now we are going to divide this horizontal line into four pieces of size 1.5 cm. So mark 1.5 cm from top and from bottom as well. Join these lines and then cut out these sections. You don't have to cut entire part, just give cuts through these lines. And also cut out the edges, circular edges. Okay, separate these two sheets. Now we are going to insert one into another in a crisscross way. Now see, insert it from down, then now up. Up is from yellow and down is through pink. Then again up through the yellow color, and we are done with one strip. We are going to repeat the steps for remaining yellow strips. Push it inside, and now with the second strip, up. Up is through yellow, so through yellow, then down through pink, again up through yellow, and now down through pink. So down is pass through pink and up is to pass through yellow. Now with the third strip, we need to insert it from down. So down is for pink, so pass it through pink. Then again up. Up is for yellow, so pass it through yellow. Again down. Down is for pink, so pass it through the pink color. There are two layers and you have to pass through these two layers. Up for yellow, so pass through yellow. Now repeat all the same steps with the remaining one. Up is through yellow, so pass it through yellow. Then again down. Down is for pink, so pass it through pink. Then up. Up is through yellow. And then lastly, down through the pink. And now we are done with this card. It looks like a chessboard. We are going to cut out the edges to give it a more heart-like shape. Cut out a strip of size 0.3 by 6 cm, then take a paper sheet of 2 by 6 cm and give cuts like I'm doing. We're going to make a pom-pom out of this paper sheet. Roll this and put it through the yellow strip. Again, round it and secure it with the glue. Curve and stick it inside the heart card, or you can say a heart envelope. You can keep anything of your choice in this envelope, a card, a mini card, or you can make a giant one, or you can also keep some gifts. Now to make a ribbon here, I have a paper sheet of size 1 by 10 centimeter. Then stick this like I'm doing. This is the simplest way of making a ribbon. You can make a ribbon in any other way, but trust me, this is the simple one, and with this card this will look good. Okay, for the tail of the ribbon, here I have 2 by 4 centimeter paper sheet, cut it into half and fold it like this into crisscross pattern. Stick on the top of the heart envelope, or you can say heart card. Now I'm going to stick a little heart on this ribbon, and here is our card ready. See, it is really very beautiful. Now I'm keeping a card inside this. This is a secret message card. You can write a secret message for your loved ones to make them feel special. If you don't know how to write a secret message, I have already uploaded a video on writing a secret message. It will appear when you dip it inside water. And if you don't know how to write a secret message, I have already uploaded a video. You can watch that video by clicking the I button, or it is also in the description box. So make cards for your loved ones and this Valentine. I have many videos on card making. You can go to my channel. Stay connected with me for more such video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you and bye bye.